Welcome to How Well You Know YouTube channel. Success is often glamorized, but what many fail to realize is that it is often preceded by numerous setbacks, failures, and moments of doubt. In this video, we'll explore the inspiring journeys of individuals who faced adversity head-on, demonstrating that success is not always immediate, but a result of resilience, determination, and unwavering belief in oneself. Walt Disney, the dreamer who never gave up. Walt Disney, the visionary behind the beloved Disney Empire, faced a series of failures early in his career. His first animation company, Laugh-O-Gram Studio, went bankrupt, leaving him in financial ruin. Undeterred, Disney packed his bags and moved to Hollywood, where he founded what we now know as the Walt Disney Company. Through sheer determination and creativity, he went on to create timeless classics like Snow White, Cinderella, and Mickey Mouse. Disney's story reminds us that setbacks are not the end of the road, but rather opportunities for growth and reinvention. J.K. Rowling, from welfare to wizardry. Before penning the globally acclaimed Harry Potter series, J.K. Rowling was a struggling single mother living on welfare. Her initial attempts to get her manuscript published were met with rejection after rejection. Despite facing financial difficulties and personal challenges, Rowling never lost faith in her story. Finally, in 1997, Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone was published, launching a literary phenomenon that would captivate readers of all ages around the world. Rowling's journey exemplifies the power of persistence and a belief in one's own creative vision. Oprah Winfrey, triumph over adversity. Oprah Winfrey's journey from a turbulent upbringing to becoming a media mogul is nothing short of extraordinary. Born into poverty, Oprah faced abuse and adversity throughout her early years. Yet, she used her experiences as a source of strength and motivation with unmatched determination. Oprah climbed the ranks in the media industry, eventually creating her own talk show, The Oprah Winfrey Show. Today, she is a philanthropist, actress, producer, and one of the most influential figures in the world. Oprah's story serves as a powerful reminder that one's past does not determine their future. Thomas Edison, master of perseverance. Thomas Edison's name is synonymous with innovation, but what many don't realize is the extent of his failures before achieving monumental success. Edison faced numerous setbacks while developing the electric light bulb. With over 1,000 unsuccessful attempts, his famous response to these failures was, "I have not failed. I've just found 10,000 ways that won't work." Eventually, Edison's relentless experimentation led to the creation of a practical, long-lasting light bulb. His story teaches us that failure is an integral part of the path to success. Stephen King, writing through rejection. Before Stephen King became a household name in the world of horror fiction, he endured years of rejection. His first novel, Carrie, was rejected by numerous publishers, leading King to almost give up on writing altogether. However, his wife's encouragement and belief in his talent kept him going. Eventually, Carrie was published, launching King's prolific career as one of the most successful authors of our time. King's story highlights the importance of perseverance, even when faced with seemingly insurmountable challenges. Colonel Sanders, finger-licking resilience. The story of Colonel Harlan Sanders, the founder of Kentucky Fried Chicken, KFC, is a testament to the power of determination at any age. At 65, after a lifetime of setbacks and failed ventures, Sanders found himself living out of his car. It was then that he finally found success by franchising his fried chicken recipe. Today, KFC is a global fast food giant, and Colonel Sanders' face is recognized worldwide. His story reminds us that success knows no age limits, and it's never too late to pursue your dreams. These remarkable individuals prove that success is not always immediate, and failure is not the end of the road. Instead, it's a stepping stone towards greatness. Their stories serve as beacons of hope and inspiration for anyone facing adversity on their path to success. Remember, setbacks and failures are not indicators of your worth or potential. They are opportunities for growth, learning, and ultimately, triumph. Embrace them, believe in yourself, and keep moving forward, for your grand success may be just around the corner. Thank you for watching this video. If you like it, don't forget to hit the like button, leave a comment, and share it with your friends. Also, make sure to subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon so you never miss an update. The creator has some fantastic content, and your support means a lot.